In this video, we are going to teach you how to perform idle air volume derailleur on a 2015 Nissan Quest using the X431 torque. First select ECN. Next select ECN engine control module 0508. System info, select OK. Select special function. Select idle air volume learn. A system info screen will give you instructions. Please follow and select OK. Select automatic matching. To begin, select start. And that's how you perform an idle air volume derailleur on a 2015 Nissan Quest.